Hello guys, here we have a challenge, a console table with an ebonized finish and some inlay, and as you can see the finish is in really bad shape. That is the challenge, and I'm going to take this on and see if we can improve on it without stripping it. And I'll present you the finished results after they are completed. To be continued, goodbye.